can blow the brains out.
What's good, familia? Thank you for tuning in to another episode. As you just saw, it is early as fuck. That's why I got this morning face on. So today's video is something different, besides working out, of course. Two things. First, it is Sunday, April 14th. So that means season premiere of Game of Thrones. I don't know about you guys, but I fucking enjoy the Game of Thrones, like, the theme song. You know, there's, like, some, like, shows or series that, you know, after watching a couple times, you just fast forward to through the theme song or the beginning part. That way, you know, you could just get to the episode already. But with Game of Thrones, I could watch the theme song all day. It does not get tiring. So, who else is a Game of Thrones fan? Comment down below. So, unfortunately, it is the final season, which makes me sad. But all good things have to come to an end, right? So that's the first thing. But second thing, which I mentioned in my previous video, which if you haven't checked out, it's right here. You can check it out. I did mention that I was working on a theme or a intro video for the series. So here it is. Intro, something different, and we got to get a workout in, and it's leg day, and then it's the reason and the whole point of this video, which is why it's Sunday, because that's 99.9% of the time I do not work out on Sunday. Sundays are always my rest days, but today is one of those exceptions, so that's what we're gonna get in. We're at the gym, I'm gonna get this workout in, and then I'll catch you guys after. Chica, honestamente, me siento crudo. For those who don't understand what I just said, I said, honestly, feel hungover. Not gonna lie, I did drink yesterday, but still got the workout in, sweated it all out. Now, gotta eat some breakfast and then go on the little trip. So, as I mentioned, we're making a trip. We are, as you can tell, we are in Los Angeles. For those who don't know what that means LA. Goodness. And we're stuck in that LA traffic. So where are we going? We're gonna get tatted. It'll be my first session of maybe two or three. Looking forward to it. It's been like almost 4 years since I had my last tat, which happens to be my, right here on my chest. So once it's done, I'll show you guys the finished product. And I'll see you guys at the shop. Shut up and get my cat.
Alright, so today's Monday, so it's the next day. By the time I got out of with the tattoo, it was already nighttime. So obviously I didn't have good lighting. And by the time I got home, it was past 10. And still had to watch the Game of Thrones season premiere. You can't miss that. So here is the finished product. I love it. Fucking sick as fuck.
Now, so I know some of you might be thinking, why are you getting tatted when you're getting ready for the show? I understand that. However, it's not like I'm taking 2 weeks off. I'm only taking 2 days off. Because I worked out yesterday, as you guys obviously know. I'm taking off today, Monday, and then tomorrow, Tuesday. And then on Wednesday, it's back on the grind. So I'm not missing out much. It's just like a two-day rest day. So there's no need to worry. So I'm not going to lose any gains. Not going to lose anything whatsoever. We're going to stick to the good eating. And then back on Wednesday, we're back on the grind. Today is Wednesday the 17th. I did mention I was only taking 2 days off from the gym. So this is day one back, if you want to consider it that. Also, I thought I'd give you guys a little tattoo update to see how it looks right now. All right, so you can see, still looking fresh, healing nicely. It's really itchy. It's all good. So today I'm figuring I'm gonna do something some buys and tries, nothing too crazy. Definitely can't hit chest. Maybe, I think I'll probably do legs as well. I don't know, we'll see. So we'll get into it and give you guys a physique update to show you that 2 days off from resting and not working out is not gonna do anything. So finished my workout. I didn't do anything too crazy because, as you can imagine, I still have soreness right there where the tattoo is at. Can't do certain movements. Obviously don't want to fuck it up since it's still healing. So I just did some buys and tries and some core. Nothing too crazy, just to get back into the swing of things, and some cardio, of course. And then, as you saw from my how I currently look, yeah, I still got those love handles. I always had mentioned before, that's always the last thing that's gonna go on my body, so I'm not worried about it. I feel great. I like where my progress is continuing, and we're just gonna keep on going forward from here. I know something different, you know, something I never showed before in my channel, I mean tattoos. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Peace and one love.